So it's 8:30 in the morning here in the old city. I'm making my way to Masjid al-Aqsa before going to cross the green line. But it should be interesting. Always, whenever I want to go inside Masjid al-Aqsa, they always sort of stop me. Attempt number two now. I'm getting into the Masjid. I wasn't allowed in because obviously they know who I am because of what happened yesterday. So alhamdulillah, I've made it inside now, so I'm in Masjid al-Aqsa. I'm going to pray 2 raka'at nafila, and then inshallah I'm just going to make my way to the Damascus Gate and catch a bus into the green line and cross the checkpoint to Aqalandia inshallah.
الله أكبر 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 الله أكبر
As you could just see then, again, another group of Israeli settlers came in again inside the masjid. But these guys quickly left. As soon as they heard Allahu Akbar, pretty much sent shivers down their spines really. So they just wanted to get out. And in the middle of Palestine, as the biscuits. That is crazy. That is legit. As the caramel. Outside of the old city, that's the main gate there, so that's the Damascus Gate. And I've just spoken to a few guys and they've just told me to go down this road here to catch a bus to Ramallah, which is the capital city of Palestine, for about 8 shekels, which is next to nothing really. Allahu Akbar.